What do y'all think about today?
Crackers.
Gum.
Yeah. Gum.
Papa's coming.
Oh my word.
Oh boy. What do y'all think about the pigs?
Yummy sausage.
Yummy sausage.
Sausage.
Yeah.
Bacon.
Aren't they funny? They're funny to have around here, aren't they?
Mm-hmm. It's funny that Jimmy rode Rusty.
Yeah, and they do a lot of work for us. They till up the garden areas. They clean up all the stuff that would be thrown away because they eat everything.
No, goats do.
Yeah.
I love that big one.
Goats and pigs.
Well, let's read this poem.
Okay, listen to Daddy.
This is because we're going to kill our hogs today. This is a poem by Wendell Berry, and it's called For the Hog Killing. That's appropriate for today, isn't it? Let them stand still for the bullet and stare the shooter in the eye. Let them die while the sound of the shot is in the air. Let them die as they fall. Let the jugular blood spring hot to the knife. Let its freshet be full. Let this day begin again, the change of hogs in the people, not the other way around. For today we celebrate again our lives wedding with the world. For by our hunger, by this provisioning, we renew the bond.
Amen.
Amen.
That's appropriate.
Yeah.
Now let's get to work.
Doing now?
Skinning him. It's not working. Not working to scald him today.
Okay.
Yeah. I thought the water out of the heater would be hot enough, but it's not.
So. What about the bath? Weren't you going to try a bathtub?
Yeah, it would just take several hours to get it
hot.
Up to temperature. So.
Gotcha.
We can try the next one.
Okay.
You almost have to get that started first.
Yeah.
And do everything else.
Yeah.
I want to do it.
Okay, we just have to clean them, baby. We're going to have to take them to the water and clean them out.
I know.
Okay, I don't want you to get burned there, okay?
Okay.
So this is the only way you've done this before, right?
Yeah.
It just takes a long time. It's just hard.
It takes less time, probably.
Oh.
Yeah, it would take a lot less time. I guess scalding. I'm going to go inside and get another knife.
Okay. Sydney?
I guess the benefit of scalding is you get to keep the skin on.
gone and it's left.
Yeah.
Maybe the next one will go pretty good. I'm going to try another one here in a few minutes.
So tell them what happened this morning.
I don't know. I just bent over in my back. Something pulled in my back. Over.
Yeah. Perfect timing, huh?
Yeah. Be a little bit hotter.
It's a scientific method, isn't it? Yet, but so.